The Jimmy Carter Presidential Library and Museum is back open. The library closed its doors in March of last year because of the pandemic. The museum will be open 5 days a week, Tuesday through Saturday. You must have a ticket to enter. Capacity is limited. For more information, look for this story on 11alive.com.